Please stop beating me, shellfish. Carrotland. We're just going to Carrotland. 35% left between Steven Wildcat and Insnizzle eating Wombo's pie and a crabs for dinner. But Honey Bear said he was fucking my mom.
That's just good mom fucking.
Look at how grumpy those little tomatoes are. You guys see that? See how grumpy? Starfish, boys. They were underwater at one point. Oh, I'm so close to the heart! Bright around here. Oh shit. Pickles. Pickles. Why is it so zoomed in on me? It's just death. Kind of cool. Ah! The shit out of that guy. Pickles for dinner, boys. Thought you could hide that from me.
don't know if you noticed, Doug, but that was me DMing you. Sorry. No, I didn't see that. We got him, boys. I'd really like not to die. It'd be fantastic. Was there something above that? Oh god, was there something above that? Well, we got the second one. We gotta find the first one. Any percent what runs when for this? I don't know. It doesn't have like the movement of like Kaizo or something. Wait, why did I do that? Any percent world record is 56 minutes. We can do this faster. It's new. There's got to be a way we can do this faster. Whoa! No! Takes a very high-powered machine to open up a what message this is, Peepo Chicken. I wonder if you skip that if the lava doesn't rise. All right, we're looking for secrets. Good. That's where the other one was. Peepo chicken spitting at the pinkles. Spitting at, what are they called? What the hell are they called? Pickles. I couldn't remember. Guys, I have drug brain, all right? I know that's like hard to believe sometimes. This is, okay, so it's obviously not here. To the left? Wait, where? Spot before the checkpoint where there weren't any vines. You talking about below me? What's going on here? Because I've already been down there. There's the, oh shit. During the long narrow descent, there was the pickle on the left. Yeah, I've been in there. Before the checkpoint. Okay, I'll check that out. All right, so it's not here. I don't see it anyway, if it is there. You get this. So here, there's the down. I've been down there. There's no thing. White smoke says before the checkpoint. Uh-oh. There. Go back. Disregard. Okay. Been to the left. There's nothing there. Here's the descent. You guys are talking about the pickle room? Here on the left? Here's the pickle room. Yo, cleaner. Here's this room, which leads to the other one. We've already been far to the right there. That's where we got our... other thing. Oh man, I don't see it. You checked left at the start. I did when I first went in the level. I did when I first went into it. I didn't see it. Let me try again though. Don't get the mask and jump in the hole. Which hole? I have to get the mask. Oh shit. Oody doodles, let's get modding. I missed too many. You mod this dick! Darken, no soliciting sex for my mods. Solicit.
You can bop him while flying? Yeah, I figured that out.
Hey! What? You're such a creep.
Hurry, hurricanes! Board this mechanic.
You can solicit me anytime.
Uh-oh. I wanted to look left, but
Why is that impossible? Scaring three cats. Uh-oh. Who's scaring Uncle Three Cats? Big old Dargan. Big old Dargan Dargan. Now that's a corn dilly. That was a big old corn dilly. Thick one, right on your face. Get out of your eyes. Try. Tough to aim. Wow. Little game of Flappy Birds. There. Would you consider losing the toys just for a day? No, Marvin, stand strong. Don't listen to Wet Smoke. No, never. Pay-per-view tonight, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
sure why that happened. Just like killed all my momentum. Damn it. Every time I time you out, I nod in solidarity. You don't even have the thing. I hit the wrong buttons. I'm never eating Wombo's pie. It's too good. It's too good. It doesn't cost me it. I needed to bounce twice there. Fuck. Tits. God, you gotta get there at the right time too. Fuck. Don't eat meat while handling the garbage. Ew, yeah, don't. Don't eat anything while handling garbage. Who are these people? Well, I just need a snack while I take out the trash. Just wait. Wait, like, how long does it take to take out the trash? Maximum 7 minutes? getting a call from my grandfather. Call him back. Grandpa, I'll call you back. What the fuck hitbox was that? Is that one too? I know. I don't want to touch him. I don't think. Okay, this really is Donkey Kong. Yeah, dude. Maybe I do want it? I don't know. How do I get back up there? No way. Oh shit. Little angry tomatoes. Angry tomatoes. I gotta just be a little bit higher. Jesus. Did I go under him? Maybe I go under. Nope. 61% left between Doug playing the Lion King and Steam Wildcat. There you go. Unfortunately, that time of the stream is never coming back. There we go. God, what did I miss? I missed everything. I missed an E. I missed. Oh God, we gotta play this level. Lots more. Where was the E? Okay, if I get that, the one gem I missed, and I think the E was right after it. Oh, I didn't hit replay? God damn it. It feels like I'm pooping. We do need a raid message. That's probably not it though. Thank you. Oh, I hit the wrong buttons. Even towards the end. I love you, Uncle Lionel. Just good loving. I gotta figure out how to get that. I think I have to wait a cycle. God, I don't have a lot of time. Oh, Jesus, dude. Maybe I just gotta throw that E earlier, I guess. I don't know. I'm wasting a lot of time just, like, trying to fuck with this E. We did it! Jelly Dungeon! Alright, Jelly Dungeon it is. Something up there hurt me. Wow, what is this? Wow, okay. Did not expect the ground to be bouncy. Reach the goal. We can do that. I was thinking that the first one I was in was on medic of those two. Cool skip. Make this. The hell was going on? My momentum like slow down sometimes. Is that my controller? Or is that like, dude, I'm holding right as hard as I can, and it feels like something like stops me from going right. And I don't know if that's part of the game of physics or that's like something wrong with my D-pad. Burritos, I'm gonna pull pork tonight. Dude, nice. Like there, dude. Like I was just holding right. Holding right, and then like all of a sudden I just like stop moving.
Scooty
right.
Boy, puff, or I start going right really slowly.
Have you ever pulled my own pork? I haven't. Like that. What is going on there? Why am I moving so slow? Here, like I feel like I'm moving fast. Grill. Ah. Pork rib? Dude, that sounds good. Faye doesn't like pork, though. What is going on there, dude? Why does that happen? Why is that happening? ElderTotoro, have you played this before? Has anyone played this before? Is that my controller or is that like part of the mechanics? I'm certain it's part of the janky game physics. It feels like it. Because it only happens when I'm jumping off springs and I'm trying to spin fly. Oh, whoops. Okay, I still need to go back in there. Reminds you of Rayman. Dude, I never played it. I played Rayman for the Game Boy Advance, and like, it was cool, but I only played a little bit of it. Sometimes you just get limp dick jumps, yeah. Okay. I'm cool with that then, I guess. As long as I know it's like not really anything I'm doing. I'm just looking for a secret, I think. Did I get all the Kaze? Talk about flow. Some good flow in this. Somewhere here, guys. We gotta find it. Obscured. Keep your eyes peeled. Let me know if you see it. There's a bow above you somewhere. A bow above me. Demic!
Oh shoot, 15 months is more than 14 months.
Yo, Demic, my dude. Dude, it's good to hear from you. How you doing, dude? I was holding jump like an idiot. What are you up to, dude? Dude, if you're looking for a platformer that's non-Kaizo, I definitely recommend this. Once you're done with reveal. first half? I mean, it could be. When you're done with the crash? Dude, you're so close, man. I think in your PB, didn't you, like, take a hit almost immediately, or take a death almost immediately, but then, like, you were pretty solid for, like, the rest of the deal? We gotta restart the level. Your PB had two deaths, which were literally glitches. Damn, dude, that sucks. You talking about this one? I already did that one. It's gotta be around here somewhere. There it is, I saw it. You saw it? Easy win. Yep, as long as I enjoy it. As long as I'm having fun, and I think it's a good game. But I don't even have to have fun, really. Fun's not a metric. Fun's totally subjective. But, like, is it a good game? Is it a well-rounded game? I think I saw Jay Phonic play that game, too, actually. Alright, so it's hidden in the death vines somewhere. Ah, yes! Look at that. D-Vic's already permamod, so just give him his sword back. I should. This is pretty much Donkey Kong Country, dude. It's been really fun. This was recommended by ElderTotoro. ElderTotoro. Alright, we got everything there. Let's move on to the next one. Ziplizard. Zippy Lips. Let's check it out. You were recommended by Rouse Lionel. Real? Oh yeah, cause yeah, you guys work together, right? Or we're friends or some shit? Oh, I hit the wrong button. Okay, don't be an idiot, Nug. Hold on. Boogies. Under the carrots. Little baby carrots, Dad. Wow, that was bad. I should have juked him out left. He works 27 feet from my building. No shit, that's pretty tight. Is he still streaming? I haven't seen him stream in forever. Oh, we run on these? Oh, I should have dashed down. Oh, there's a secret. Okay. He quit streaming a while ago. Oh, man. I liked the stream, it was pretty chill. Good at Kaizo. I hit the wrong button. This could be super good timing. You only have four levels left. This is the final level world? No. This is the final world. Pickles, how you doing? What happened to Pickles? One of my favorite people on Twitch.
Well.
That's pretty cool.
Me and Baby Wiggles. Hi, Baby Wiggles. Hi. Baby Wiggles.
Okay, so I need to dash down, I think, to that one. Okay.
Little babies, it's bad. The best babies, Baby Wiggles.
Oh, okay, gotta hit that one. These midairs are pretty cool. Shit. I should have dashed there.
Oh! She's teething, so there's drool everywhere. Oh no, Pickles.
I believe in you. This part's really tight.
Oh, I hit it too early. Fuck. I'm not teething, but I got drool everywhere.
Uh-oh. Drool on me, Dad.
Oh, no, why? Give me some nice drools, Pickles.
We got it, boys!
Oh! I missed one?
I didn't notice that. All right, we gotta retry it. Wait, I don't even need to get those. Just ingrained in me, it's a habit. Canino, what's going on, dude? You're back. What's going on? Reach the goal. You gave me 13 too many seconds. I should have given that rabbit pants. Yeah, probably, I guess. Haunted Lake. Spooky Lakes. Can't just be Donald Ducking it out there. I know, you need some fucking pants. So when you dive like that, you do the animation. You can't like dive down again. You can't change it at all. Why not have that happen? Get me out!
Double pickles. We're getting the double picks. Double pick traded. That's not gonna fuck me. Oh, I thought I was under it. Thought I was over it. Turn the wrong way, dude. God. The water, swimming in water is like kind of rough. It's like, you know what the controls are 100% like? If you've ever played Celeste, it's like when you're in the golden leaf mode or whatever. It's just like that. And I never really enjoyed those. Except a little bit stickier. Okay, so I just gotta remember to go up and then down. Forgot to go down. There's something in there. Is that the way to get to it? Oh, fuck. That is rough. Oh, my dash died. To hit the thing and then go back for it. Okay. Always take a hit there. You have bunnies in your backyard? Oh, what? Akadine, I was looking through the YouTubes. You looking through YouTube?
Shit. All right, hey, Akinito. I'm having a great day. You want me to comment on my own YouTubes? Trying to raise the viewer count like a good viewer bot. There, you're a great viewer bot. I forgot. Oh god, we gotta go. We have to go back. It's every time I play a level, it's like you found one. Where's the other one? We got coins, or gems, or whatever these are. We got that one. That was one. The next one's probably in if I had to guess, it's gonna be in shark mode. It'd have to be. I'd be shocked if it wasn't. I would absolutely be shocked. Space Jam the game. This isn't Space Jam. Easy Nug. Easy, steady girl. Why are comments being deleted? What comments? Circuit capers. Grasshopper son, what's going on, dude? It's good to see ya. Derpy Derpinsons. Oh shit, alright. Uh-oh. I'm a viewer, Nug! I don't know about that. been cutting pickles for years. You think this is my first time cutting a pickle? They used to call him the pickle cutter back in high school. How did I miss a tomato? How did I miss that? Imagine dying to a pickle. Hey, man. Pickles are tough. Oh, I jump on his head, then smash. Look at that pickle. Cutting them in half like I've fucking done it for years. Wow, I didn't mean to press that button. These are the toughest pickles I've ever seen. That is true. Well, Pickle Rick is probably the toughest pickle I've ever seen. Not that I'm a Rick and Morty fan, but Jay and I did watch that together. And I, you know, I'd have to say Pickle Rick was pretty fucking tough. Good news is we have the checkpoint. Bad news is we haven't found a single bonus room yet. Pretty cool. Oh, come on. How did I make that? How am I supposed to do that? What the fuck? Hold on. Why am I not getting enough? What did that happen? Surfing turf, now we're talking. Thank you. Pickles! Barely made it. It's red. Missed one. Yo, Dr. Cox. What's going on, Dr. Cox? We gotta find it somewhere early. Somewhere early, boys. Keep your eyes peeled. We gotta find it. Well, I just wanted to check. Always missing one. I know. I don't think I can find them all at one time. But we got everything except it. All right. I didn't see it before this. Maybe you go back with this thing? Oh. Quiet, bot! See that? I'm not a bot, TJ Cobra. What's going on? I see you, dude.
I'm not okay. Can you hear me, Judge? Judge? I'm not okay. I'm prepared to go forward with it.
What a good song. Bullshit. Pulp Fiction got a C+. Dude, I think that's wrong. That's a solid B. Maybe even a B+. Anybody see it? I don't even see it. Uh-oh. I was kind of looking. I ain't seeing shit. Neither am I. Maybe up there. Okay. I don't know where this fucking thing is. Yeah, kinda.
Come on.
A little bit. Yeah, a little bit. A little, it's a little bit.
It's only half my face on the screen. I'm the best part of this stream. I should be, we should be more in there.
You're not even gonna say hi to anyone.
Hi! Ooty doodles. Wally, I don't know what that means. Thrill House? Pisidia? Broken Snail?
It's gotta be before this part.
Byblade. Goober! My phone does that too for Dancy Boy. It also does that for Universal Hot Potato. Bodum's demon.
Bodum demon. Why?
I don't know. That's just how my boy brother did it, and that's where I always saw Bodum demon. The spirit in my head.
He was in here earlier.
God, it's Dan. Who?
Heck, my brother.
Oh, really?
Dan G88, this stream just got a whole lot better. Go fuck yourselves. Real Faye Valentine. If you want to see that, it's 2,500 bits.
Hi, D.
For a cool $25, you too can dance with Real Faye Valentine.
D, you're so adorable. I love you.
Where is this thing? Yeah,
is that a...
It was a pickle.
That's cool. I dance with Faye every night in my dreams. Daniel.
Creepy.
I like the Papa Nug song, though, and that's cheaper.
Papa Nug song is great, and it is cheaper. No, the other, yours is longer. That's why we keep that one there. It's a really good song.
They're giving you.
There's a climbable wall. That wall. The climbable wall. Before the checkpoint.
Where did I put my drink? I need my drink.
Which one? Right here? This? No? Before it. That one. I see it. I think we're gonna run 6:30.
Okay. Do I look okay?
Yeah. Yes. What do you want?
Rate me.
No.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
Never. Never.
I'm just asking how I look.
You're great. And I said you look great.
Okay, but I need a number.
Nope.
How about a letter?
Nope.
Real Faye Dolphin time? Solid 10. See, something else knows.
Guys, no. No, 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 no. Because if I say, you look like a 10.
No, I'm fat and gross. You're stupid.
Well, okay, you're a 7.
Oh, you don't think I'm a 10?
Yeah, there's no winning that argument, guys. There's no winning it.
When was the last time I did that to you?
Yeah.
You say 10 no matter what. You can't say your wife has a fat ass. You can say it's a badonkadonk, but you cannot say it's a badass.
We got it, boys.
Are those sleepy pickles?
Yeah, they're sleepy. Did someone say 11? Little smuggy face. Dr. Cox!
Even if that ass is fat. I told her she takes dumps like a truck.
Oh, I thought it was the helicopter guy. Am I just dead here? She's either 0 or 1. There's no other numbers. Just yes or no. It's binary.
Did you hear the weird, like, redone, re-released, updated version that he did that was like kind of techno?
Of what?
That was terrible on the song.
We got it, boys! You'd like this game, Faye.
Would I?
I think so. You like Donkey Kong Country?
Yeah.
Then you would like this game.
Yeah, I remember listening to it. I'm pretty sure it was like techno.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, hi.
Hey.
Stop rocking me.
Rock the boat, don't rock the boat, baby.
Frank Monkey, thank you for the raid. How was your stream? What we play? What were we doing? Welcome, everyone. Oh, here we go. From Frank Monkey's stream. That's just good rating, it is. Alright, we got the first half all ready. Now we just need 100 of these. We need the Kaze. Kaze, whatever, however you say it.
Ooh, Soul Master, nice.
What's Soul Master?
He's playing Hollow Knight. He started playing Hollow Knight.
You beat the Soul Master. Nice, dude. Yeah, it's on my unfinished game.
Did I beat Iron Keep? You said I'm not like completely out of there, right?
What? You're totally out of it. You're way done with it.
Okay. After stream, I had said, hi, you told me it was gonna take me like 2 weeks to get out of there. And you're like, oh, you're not really completely out of there.
Sorry, we were talking about two different things. I didn't know you were talking about the Iron Keep. I thought you were talking about the place that, like the poison place.
I literally just read the words, did Faye beat Iron Keep? And then I said the words Iron Keep.
So I was referencing the previous conversation that you were just referencing when you said, hi, I thought I'd never get out of there. I was like, well, you're still there. I was discussing about the poison place.
But
I didn't
you
hadn't
said that about the poison place. You said it about the Iron King.
Well, I said welcome to hell. So I thought that's what you were referencing.
No. Referencing references. Under 10 attempts? Nice. Nug can't read. We know that.
We weren't reading! You're like all up on me. Literally.
I like you.
I get it, but does this have to be a public affair?
I'm trying to be like in the camera so people don't just see half my fucking face or just my shoulder like they usually do. Because then everybody bitches. Lick his face? No.
Real face shoulder tap. Yeah, I guess he just wants half my face and my shoulder for chat.
No, so. You can get in more, but I don't need you like laying on me.
I wasn't.
You were just laying on me.
Because if I'm not right here.
Moreover, I can't. There's a table.
Then I'm not in there. If I'm just like this, it's half my face. So it has nothing to do with me liking you.
Then why did you say, I just like you?
Because I was trying to be nice. But if we're going to be fucking brutally honest right now, it's so that everybody else can see me. I don't give a shit about you.
Good.
Hi, Steven.
Do not be mean to Steven.
I said hi to Steven.
You said it in a very mean way.
Why not adjust the camera a little? Because if you touch any of his shit, he's like, oh my god, now it's gonna take forever for me to get it back the way it was. So. That does sound like him. Look at, everybody thinks that was a great impression of you.
Hey. What if I do my impression to you?
Go ahead. Ban them. No. Ban them all. I hope you guys like half my face.
Why'd I jump there? Why? That was an impression. I thought Doug was talking. You touch all my shit.
Oh, Steven Wildcat. Dom Easy Tiger.
What did Dom say?
He said, ban them, Nug, ban them all.
Steven. You're scaring Steven. Be nice.
That's amazing. Doug was gonna do his impression, then he remembered how uncomfortable the bathroom floor is. Faye giving Doug more pace in his voice than he's earned.
I'm really bad.
That's like your burp. That's like your fucking fake ass burp.
What are you doing?
Your fake burp.
You're a fake burp. I don't fake burp. Just because I don't burp like her.
Because you don't burp like anybody. You do a fucking... You like... You vocalize when you burp. Like, nobody does... We want blood. Why are there evil pumpkins?
I don't know.
Nug, I've heard exactly what she's referencing and it's 1000% accurate.
Who said that?
What?
You have never heard me burp.
They woke up and chose Nug impressions and violence. Does Nug talk to himself a lot when he's not streaming as if he was streaming? Yes.
What?
You do!
How?
Literally, you know, when you like get pissed at a game and then you're like, okay, I'm just gonna talk everybody through this. Jump here, blah, 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 blah. You do that. When you're not streaming.
When? That's not true.
Yes, you do!
When?
You don't do it all the time, but you do it enough. You did it all the time on Stardew, you nerd.
Burped?
Yeah.
No.
Oh. I feel like mom and dad are fighting at the dinner table and we're all still trying to.
Thank you. Who said that?
Vibly.
Does he have a mod sword?
No.
You might get one.
No. How does that deserve a sword?
This is exactly how I feel right now.
Wow, a sword for that? Oh, Scooty's pissed. Did Ven Nug from Faye get a sword?
Where's my friend? Why was he there?
Hi, Oak. I hope you like just the side of my face.
You get in here. Just don't lay on me.
You think I'm laying on you if I'm fucking like 6 feet away from you. Like, whatever. Is Jesse Pinkman.
Who's that?
From Breaking Bad. That we didn't finish. Because we took too long of a break.
Why is that impossible? What time is it? Yeah, it was close.
What's the raid message?
Do we have a raid message? I don't think so. Oh, I thought of. Let's come organically.
By the way, Lionel's gonna be the whisperer.
Good!
What do you mean good?
You heard me.
Why is it good?
You've been to Sassy Pants today.
He called me a pervert and I timed him out.
Yeah,
how
we've been talking about your. Because I was talking about how we watched Predator last night. And everyone's like, oh, what that really means is that Faye made Nug watch Bible Black. And then he called you a pervert. So I think it was justified.
Uh-oh, the chant has started.
What's the chant?
I'm a nug viewer.
That is a good chant.
B-squared versus the snake. Is that tonight?
Pay-per-view, yeah. If it gets, you know, spun on.
Marvis. Unlimited rice cutie plants.
There then. I thought I could. He didn't have a helmet, but I thought I could like do a ground pound and then I'd be in the air longer. Second to final level, I think.
Faye, are you and Nug doing anything fun for the weekend? Not that I know of.
Are you not streaming tomorrow?
I don't know. I didn't think about it.
Okay.
requesting your attention that maybe we would do something tomorrow, but...
I need to... Tomorrow's gonna be my day to get everything ready for work. Not on Monday, the day before. Just in case there's anything I'm missing, I can do that on Monday or whatever.
Okay, so I'm being ignored again tomorrow. I don't know, maybe I will scream. More Dark Souls 2. I bought like two other games, so I was thinking of like playing one of those for a little bit and then doing Dark Souls. Or I could just try to power through Dark Souls, I don't know. That Mamadora game. And Arkham. Did I buy Arkham City or Arkham Knight? Whatever one was after Arkham Asylum. City, yeah. That one.
Alright, yeah. What do I have? Like two levels?
I played Arkham Asylum like years ago and I really liked it.
Got a cutscene.
Didn't you play Hat in Time?
Nope.
Somebody played that. Skullsies played that? I think I watched somebody play that.
It was like powering up. One boss left. I guess we'll have to do it tomorrow. Or Monday, I guess. All the spooky dragons come out. Bulletvator and Typhoon Tussle. Alright, we'll do this tomorrow. Next time I stream. Alright. This is like the final level, and then there's like one last challenge. And then we're done. Kaze and the Wild Camel Toe. I looked at chat, then I looked into a really big eye. Did you play this again? Okay. What is going on? Didn't Doug already do that? What am I gonna stream a shaking baby? What does that mean?
Yeah.
even get on that?
Tornadoes. He's impossible.
Ah! I hate the shark!
Alright, shark attack. I thought I had to go under him. You go over him. Fuck! Alright. Here we go. Pretty bright. What is going on with the story? Evil rabbit. Mouse or something. I don't know what I was fighting. The animals are terrified of the vegetables. But now they're just normal vegetables. And everyone's really happy about it. Just bunny things. But I'm sad because I have a ring. Oh, my friend was in there. I found my friend and I'm happy. Veggies and corn cobs and stuff, that's right. Uh-oh, but the evil staff is coming alive. Uh-oh. He survived. No, I'm evil now. What?
I'm missing one? What am I missing? I have to do this again? I got bad ending? What a beautiful story. I know, it brings a tear to my eye. Please ban me! Juju! Play Glover! I'm not done yet! We were missing one purple thing. I'm at 96%. God, I hope I don't have to fight the final boss again. We gotta do this one. Better lore in a 3:30 a.m. B squared raid message. Alright, Bulletvator. Part didn't seem possible. Alright. Felt like I was doing good too. Fuck. Why? Where am I? Everyone pull out your tongues! Good tonguing right there. Okay, I didn't hit down. I'm accidentally pressing it. You just kick W way too much, but you get fucking the old switcheroo in this stream. I stopped using KW as much because of Nugget P Miller. Alright, do I have to fight the final boss again for like the... Or does this give me a cutscene? Alright, let's fight the final boss one more time. Thank you. It has to cool down, Brittany. Sometimes it just gets too hot. You gotta cool it down a little bit. You know what Faye and I are gonna have for dinner? It has nothing to do with cooling down. It has everything to do with being hot. Chili hot dogs. What are they called? Chili dogs. Chili dog. They was watching Gnome de Jardin make them and she got a hankering. We got a hankering for an old chili dog. Dog is best dog, but my tummy's a little bit full. Alright, let's do this part again. We buy the cheddar ones too, but I prefer regular hot dogs. What did we get? Polish dogs, Faye? Angus beef dogs. Oh, yeah, she's using pork. GG again. All right, this is for 100%. Doesn't eat hot dogs? Probably not. I think some people find them gross. I think it really depends. I think like if you get all meat ones, it's fine. But like the cheap hot dogs where it's like it could be anything in there, probably not the best. That's why I always go Polish if I get a hot dog. Because like it's like 100% beef, like meat or pork or whatever is in there. I don't even know. I think that's why I hate him. Kosher? Yeah, he's gotta be kosher. Gotta be all real meat. Oh wait, isn't like pig hoof kosher? Hello. No, kosher is like specific parts. I don't know what kosher is. Super poor growing up and we had boiled hot dogs for dinner way too often. Yeah, that'll do it, dude. Hebrew National hot dogs. Yeah, dude, those are good. 89% left between Stephen Wildcat and RB Palinko wishing McCores happy birthday. Where's McCores? Happy birthday, McCores! Happy birthday! I'm still missing one! Really, Faye?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
My mom would get them on special occasions, and they were like,
it was your birthday yesterday, Cooper. Happy birthday. All right, we're getting something here. She's summoning a demon. Oh, I'm bringing my friend back to life. It's a transmutation. Son back? I don't know who that is. But we got him back. Yo, Cooper, happy birthday, man. Can we get some Veal's birthdays in chat for Cooper Attack? Okay. My son. Alright, we did it. No idea what happened, but GG, that's how I feel. Don't say doing your wife, don't say doing your wife, doing your son. ElderTotoro, is there any reason why I should watch these credits or should I just skip them? Music was kind of overall underwhelming for the most part. I don't think there's a song in there that I was like, damn, this is a banger. The story was definitely lacking too. Like it tried to tell some sort of story, but it was so basic that like you just couldn't, I just didn't really get it. You know, I'll actually grade it right now. Should I grade it in front of you guys? We can do that. This is what I do. So I put in a category that gives it a weighting out of 100. So it's gonna weight more. It weights for platformers. It weights more for gameplay than anything else. 70% of the grade comes from the gameplay itself. The remaining 30% is split up between stories, soundtrack, and graphics. So the gameplay, stimulation, that is, you know, like, did I enjoy playing the game? Was it a unique experience? Is it fun to play or am I just mildly pushing buttons? Is it easy or difficult game? And am I enjoying the game mechanics? Is it overly simple or complex? Do the game mechanics set this game apart from others in the same genre? So for stimulation, like, did I enjoy playing the game? I did. There was some jankiness, again, with some of the controls. It felt a little sluggish. I think that's between a 3 and a 4. I think it's a 4. I think it is a 4. But for complexity, I think it's a 3. I think that there's a lot more that could have been done with it. Because of the masks. I think the masks boosted up to a 4. Because there were like the 4 different masks you could do. You had the Flappy Bird, you had the Shark, even though it controlled terrible. You had the Jaguar, and you had the Running Dude. The Dragon thing or whatever. So, I do think that's a 4 in complexity. Now the story, was it engaging? It was not very engaging. I was like, all right, what's going on here? But there was really nothing that kept me going on it. Character development also stays about the same. I really didn't care much for the characters at all, but I think it did tell a cohesive story. I think there was some cohesiveness to the story itself, albeit very minimal. The soundtrack, again, the soundtrack was not, it wasn't really there for me. I didn't, like, there wasn't a song in it that I was like, dude, this is a song I need to fucking listen to, you know? How did it accompany the game itself? I think that was fine. I think enjoyment is a 4. I don't think there's anything wrong with it, but I don't think there's anything, like, standout exciting. And then the art style, I think the art style for the game, how do I grade this? Is the art style high quality given the time it was made and there are any graphical errors? There weren't, and I think it was high quality for the style of game it was going for. Dude! can I bump you up? I think that's accurate though for me, dude. I don't think this was an 80. I think it was close.